Starship could attempt to reach the Earth's orbit in 6 months, said aerospace startup SpaceX's CEO Elon Musk. Unveiling the Starship Mk1 prototype, Musk said it could have its first test flight in 1-2 months up to 65,000 feet of suborbital altitude. The prototype Mk3, to be completed in 3 months, could be tested to reach the orbit, Musk added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.